Hello friends, today I'll talk about how to replace voting disk. This would be your one of the rack interview question, and the answer is pretty simple, but we will see it in your real life. So this particular setup I'm doing on Oracle 19c on OEL Oracle Enterprise Linux 7.5, and I have a two node cluster. So let me show it to you that I have a two node cluster. So and looks like my cluster is up and running. Everything seems to be up and running online, so looks good. My cluster looks good. So what I'll do is I will show you how do you see the current vote disk. Is you will use CRS, CTL, query, CSS, vote disk. This one will show you your current voting disk. So that one is in ASM data one. So I want to replace this particular voting disk with another voting disk, maybe on another disk group. That's what is what I want to do. And how should we do that? Now, the thing is, what is voting disk? I believe everybody knows, but it is for the cluster membership, and you need to have odd number of voting disks if you are having the shared, and this particular voting disk should be shared, which means all the nodes should be able to access this particular voting disk, and this plays a very important role. Without voting disk, you might have a split brain scenario. So voting disk is an important concept that you need to know. And you can have voting disk on the files which are shared, or you can have it on ASM. You can have your voting disk on ASM. And we are going to, now in this particular tutorial, we are going to replace this particular voting disk from ASM data 1 to something else. So I'm going to keep a note of this so that we know where it was. So it is on ASM data 1. That's where our vote disk is. So let me show you my cluster, which looks good. So yeah, okay, let me take a look at my cluster, and that looks good. Everything is fine. So what I'm planning to do is I will see if I have any spare disks. So list disk. Okay, so I have only two disks. One is ASM data 1 and OCR, and one is for the ASM data and the other one is for the OCR cluster registry. So I don't want to use neither of them. I want to use a different disk. So let me find if I have any spare disk. So grab SD. I have this 2 gig disk which is currently not used. There is no partition on this, so I'm going to use this particular disk for my voting disk. So what we will do is take this F, will first create a partition on that particular disk. New P 1, enter and write. So we have done the partition. Let's verify that our partition is been created. So yes, we have a partition. So using this particular partition, I'm going to label this. So label this Oracle ASM list disk. If you see that I have only this, I'm going to label that particular disk ASM create disk. Then I'll give the name. Let me give the name vote disk and then the partition, and that's done. And now if I do list disk, I can see I have 3 different disks. So now, and still this is, I just, if you still, if I take a look at my voting disk, that's on ASM data, and what we are planning to do is we are going to replace this ASM data with vote disk. That's what we are going to do, and it is actually pretty simple. It is one line command. So we cannot, okay, so let me try to replace this using this. Okay, so let me try doing this, and it will say that vote disk cannot be found, because we have just labeled it, but we have not created a disk group out of this. So that's not done. So what I will do is I will go to node 2, okay, and I will scan the disk, Oracle ASM scan disk, to make sure that particular vote disk is available here as well. So looks like we have got the vote disk here as well. So now let me connect as grid user. In my case, I use the Oracle as grid user. So now let me put Aura ENV plus ASM 2 because I'm on node 2 and connect to my ASM using sysasm, and then I am going to create the disk group, vote disk group, using that particular disk. So I'm going to create. So if you see here, this is the name of my disk from where I got this. So if you go here, under this particular path, if you go to this particular path, CD here, you can see that I have got this vote disk. So I'm going to use this particular disk to create a disk group called vote disk. That's what I'm doing. So take this and paste it into here. And right now I'm creating a disk group called vote disk. So now here the command that failed, I'm going to run the same command once this is done. So that's done. So now let me try to do this once again. Okay, and let's see if our, and looks like it is still, we are not able to still do it. So what happened? So did we actually create vote disk? So let me asmcmdlsdg. So vote disk, let's find out if we have a disk group called vote disk. Okay, we have a disk group called vote disk, but still we are not able to add it. So probably it has not been mounted. Okay, it does not exist or it's not mounted. The error clearly shows. So let me do one thing. Let me connect to this particular database, this particular instance as Oracle user, which is same as my grid user. So, and let me set the ASM instance. Then I will connect to the ASM instance using sysasm. And let me try to mount that particular disk. Let's see. Okay, so that's good. So now the command that failed, two time it failed literally. So I'm going to use the same command now. And before doing that, let's see. Okay, we need to be root. So clear crs ctl query css vote disk. Okay, so I've queried it here, and I will. And you can replace it from any node. So let me replace it from this node. So this node, I'm replacing it. And then if it got, okay, successfully replaced, that looks good. And now if I query it, you can see that my voting disk is from ASM data 1 to vote disk. So that's done. And let me take a look at my cluster. crsctl stat-res-t. And looks like everything is stable and I don't see any issue. I can start and stop the cluster, but really is not required. You would have a downtime if you want to do that, but you know. So the command was crsctl replace vote disk and vote disk group. So this was the command that I used to replace the voting disk. And you see that I did it when both the nodes are up and running, everything is online. I did not stop my cluster, I did not stop any of resources, and I was able to replace the voting disk from. So I created the voting disk here and I replaced it on this particular node using crsctl replace vote disk. So this is your answer to replace the voting disk. And voting disk has to be on the shared file system. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to my channel and see you in next video. Bye-bye.